What a reversal by AJ Styles.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Punch lands.
Gets put into the barricade.
These debilitating forearm strikes.
Nasty hit on the face.
He returns to the ring. He's going for it all.
I hate these shitty camera angles, man.
What? Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
I know they're still there.
Took off the little bit of the ass table out there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
It's a clothesline. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid-fire punches. Precision offense from the Viper. But AJ can't let this flourish derail him.
Delivered into the barricade.
Styles doing what he can do to halter the beatdown.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
That's crazy. I ran right into that fucking dropkick. I literally ran right into it. That's crazy. Like, he was standing there, I'm trying to run to go clothesline, and they really ran into it. Perfect shot, too.
Oh, what a drop kick.
Like a reverse.
Tough position to be caught in here. No, no, no.